Here's a drill for doubles, okay? If you really wanna raise your level and work on your craft and your skill, this is a great drill. So what I'm going to do is, you know, in doubles, we're usually on one side of the court. If you play the left side or the right side, you're obviously gonna be more on that side. So for me, a lot of times where I come up with my drills and incorporate, you know, messages to give to everybody or to work with my players is when I'm working on my skill and my craft and being able to communicate exactly what I'm doing, why I'm doing it, and how I'm doing it, right? I'm always working with a purpose, always working, you know, I have an agenda. And in this case, today I was just hitting the ball around, okay? And one of the things that I like to work on is to be able to, from my position in doubles, when I'm playing with Alex, Lando, or if I'm playing with Kane or Rocky or whoever my doubles partner is at the time, you know, a lot of times I know the general area that I'm most comfortable being in, where that means I'm going to be taking a lot of my shots. So I have to be able to execute multiple shots from these different areas. Here's a nice simple drill. You could do it on the forehand or the backhand side or the left or the right side, as we, you know, because nowadays, backhand, forehand, who knows? You know, what we're gonna do is I'm just gonna set myself up, right? So like a ball's coming here, and then what I'm gonna try to do is not skip it like that one. I'm gonna try to execute multiple different shots. I'll hit a pinch, I'll hit a down the line, I'll hit a cross court, I'll hit a wide angle, and I'll do that so when it's real game time, my footwork and my body is gonna get used to being in an uncomfortable position but trying to execute it. I'm not always going to try to execute the obvious or easy shot. Okay, so what do I mean by that? If the ball jams me and comes in real tight, you know, obviously it's easier to just go cross court, right? So here's what I mean. If the ball's in here, it's easier to just go cross court. What I might do, especially at my level, is if I get jammed, move my feet and try to go back down the line with it, okay? So let's take a look. I might go like this, pinch. So see, if you notice what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to move my feet, right, at the same time so that I can execute a good shot. Of course, it's easy for me to stay open and just, but I'm not gonna get optimum power that way. So I wanna train my body and my feet and my mind to boom, turn and fire, okay? So I'm here, a couple more. Again, I don't mind being uncomfortable because how comfortable are we really when the match starts or the game, all right? So work on that. Focus on hitting multiple shots, executing different shots from, you know, the same position, then different positions, and don't be afraid to be uncomfortable trying to execute a different shot, all right? See you soon.